Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Ashley. I make healthy lifestyle videos, beauty content, fashion content, all of that fun stuff. And I would love to have you join our little community here, so welcome. So I am just in the middle of getting started for my day. If you guys have been kind of following along with me this week, I have been documenting my what I eat in a day on my Optavia 5-in-1 programs as many days as I can, as I'm getting back on track with my program this week from being sick just about a week ago. And honestly, it's been kind of, you know, interesting. I'm trying to get back into routine. Unfortunately, I felt a little sick last night, and it's not because of the program, it's just because we're still kind of getting over this sickness. And if you guys didn't see the day one vlog, I'll go ahead and link it here so you guys can get up to speed. But I did feel a little sick last night, and I still feel very out of routine with my sleep, meaning I'm not sure if I'm going to get into fat burn by the, you know, expected day of halfway through day four, which is today, or when I wake up on day five, we'll see. But I do feel like I am back in routine with my eating times, with my fuelings, all of that. And I feel like, you know, things are still kind of like getting back into their groove. And I honestly, when I first started this week, I was like ready to go. I was like so excited to just get back into my life structure, especially type A. I'm like, I want to do everything. And my body's like, whoa, we were just sick. So anyway, I'm getting back into structure. I feel like my sleep is still a little off. And then obviously I have like some bouts of sickness still, but we are good. And I just wanted to bring you guys up to speed since I am already going for today and wanted to do this day with you. If you guys are new here, I'll let you know kind of what's going on. I'm in the middle of documenting what's called my Shalise Health Journey series, which is going through the weight loss component of my Optavia 5-in-1 program. And if you don't know what Optavia is, I'll leave all of the information down in my description box below. Feel free to send questions my way. But the basics of the program is going to be you consuming 5 fuelings a day that come in your monthly Optavia box, and then 1 lean and green meal a day from home. All of your fuelings and your lean and greens are spread out by 2 to 3 hour increments, and that's how we achieve optimal weight in our optimal health phase of the Optavia 5-in-1 program. So, welcome to another episode of my Shalise Health Journey series. Okay, so I'm gonna do another what I eat in a day vlog today. This is really holding me accountable. I unfortunately didn't vlog yesterday, like I said. I was feeling a little off and there was a lot of stuff going on. I'm also like catching up in my business this week because we took time off for being sick and all of that. And so I'm trying to get back to all my clients and trying to make sure everybody's good. And so we were just kind of slammed yesterday. But today I am on day 4 of getting back on track. And like I said, I feel like I'm a little bit better today. It was like kind of weird towards the end of last night, but today we're good, and I'm just trying to just get things back on track one step at a time. I am gonna be trying out a new lean and green idea I have for you guys today. It's kind of a recipe that Zach and I have been tweaking. We're gonna do a taste test of it today, and if it goes well, I will make sure to share the full recipe with you guys. I'm excited to just kind of take on this day with you. I'm gonna take it one step at a time, not try to do too many things at once, but I am feeling better, and I just really appreciate you guys supporting me throughout this week, throughout this journey. And if you guys like these kinds of videos, please feel free to comment down below and I will try to make sure I get more of them up. Also, I try to get you guys as many videos throughout the week as I can, just because if you are actively on your Optavia 5-in-1 program, you're looking for some motivation, or you're looking for somebody to just run with, or if you're just looking into program and you're like, what the heck is this thing? I'm supposed to eat these little fuelings and 6 times a day, and what is this? Like, this is going to help you at least understand how it works, and we can do it together. And I just absolutely appreciate everybody's support so far. So I am gonna be documenting my full what I eat in a day vlog of my fuelings, my lean and greens, all of that fun stuff. And then also, I did already have my coffee and my first fueling for today. So I did coffee the way I normally do. It was 3 tablespoons of half and half for my healthy fat. And then I did do 1/2 tablespoon of my Walden Farms sugar-free caramel. You guys know that that is my jam lately. And if you guys have not tried the sugar-free caramel, it's delicious, comparable to Starbucks caramel drizzle. I'm telling you that right now. So I did 1/2 tablespoon of that, and that was basically like almost like 1/4 of a condiment, because 2 tablespoons would have been a full condiment. So anyway, I'm doing good on my coffee for today. I also had my golden chocolate chip pancake in the morning because I absolutely love having that every single day. It just like is perfect for me. And then I'm about to have my second fueling now. I'm gonna just do a bar. This is the dark chocolate coconut curry bar with almonds and sea salt. I actually really like this one. Not my favorite, but it's, you know, it's good. And it also is the chewy consistency. I know some people don't like that, but I really do. the chewy bars, like the Silky Peanut Butter Bar and this dark chocolate coconut curry, super good. So I like the chewy bars and I'm gonna have one of these. I'm gonna finish getting ready for today and then I will check back in with you guys when it is time for fueling number three.
I was looking like a fool when I met ya, all covered up in the dirt from my past, so insecure by myself when I met ya.
Going to be fueling number three for me. This is just the Homestyle chicken noodle soup. Actually, I really like their soups. If you guys have not tried their soup in a while, give it another shot because they actually just reformulated it. Really good, especially if you just want like something warm and savory, super yummy. And then sometimes people have a problem with the noodles not hardening or it just not cooking all the way through. I think I've shown this in another vlog, but I like to just use like a dish towel and cover it for like probably 5 minutes. So I'll just put the dish towel on top and let this sit, and then like 5 minutes later I'll have this fueling. So fueling number three, and then we'll check back in with you guys for our lean and green meal.
Right now I'm standing in a corner, I see you from across the room. It's kind of crowded here, but I know you see me too. Everybody's singing, oh, everybody's singing, oh. I don't know what it is about you. It must be in the way you move. Just say you want me to, we got nothing to lose. You're looking so, oh, you're looking so.
So it's time for our lean and green meal, and I think I've been telling you on my channel, by the way, Zach's here, he's going to join us for this portion.
Oh, hey.
Basically, I've been telling you guys on my channel that I wanted to let you guys in on a recipe that we've been working on, which is spaghetti and meatballs, which, I mean, doesn't that sound delicious, and can you believe there's a healthy option for it? But I've been working on this for a while and we just wanted to test it one more time before we actually film the full recipe. So this is literally spaghetti squash, turkey meatballs, Rao's, Parmesan, all of that. And like, doesn't it look so good? So anyway, we're gonna have our lean and green and see how this turned out. And then if it's good, I'll go ahead and film the full video next and share it with you guys. But anyway, time for our lean and green. Let's see how it is. You ready?
Let's do it.
Okay. I wanted a meatball first. Mm-hmm. What do you think?
I'm definitely down to have this more often.
Honestly, I didn't think I was gonna like spaghetti squash, but it has become one of my favorites. And just for the record, I have tried this recipe with like several other different like noodle, veggie noodles. Like I've tried the hearts of palm. I don't know if I'm just making it wrong, but it is not working out for me. I'm not a super fan of the zucchini noodles. I'm still working on a couple recipes with those, but I'm just still trying to figure it out. And the spaghetti squash is like the perfect consistency because it's still kind of crunchy and crispy. And it's like, it's not noodles, but it's still really good.
It's way better than I thought it was gonna be. First time I've heard of spaghetti squash, I had no idea what to expect.
I know. And you gotta do the actual squash. Like I've done like the frozen spaghetti squash too. Not good. Like it comes in like chunks and I didn't know what to do with it. But if you get the real spaghetti squash, what they sell spaghetti squash at Target, like you can get it at Trader Joe's, you can get it at wherever you are for your grocery store, and it's actually really good. What do you think?
Let's do it again.
Yeah, just wanted to make sure, and I think we are good. So comment down below if you guys want to see the full recipe. I think we finally perfected the right way to make it, but super, super good. We're gonna have this for our lean and green, and then we will check back in with you guys for fueling number four. You're gonna come with us for fueling number four?
I don't know what's for fueling number four.
I don't know, I haven't decided yet. All right, see you guys then.
It's just
just one of those days right now, and this is my last velvety hot chocolate, but it's gonna be worth it. I just want something cozy. I don't know if you guys also heard. The other part of this whole thing is we just got the news that we're getting a blizzard this weekend. So anyway, we're kind of prepping for that, making sure that we're good for, you know, the next few days. And I just want something cozy. So fueling number four, I'm just gonna have a velvety hot chocolate with a little whip right on top. I'm gonna get a couple meetings done and then I will check back in with you guys before we go to bed for fueling number five. Okay guys, it is time for fueling number five and I just went ahead and made myself a waffled cinnamon cream cheese swirl cake. This is kind of just what I was in the mood for and they are absolutely delicious. I also like them in the mornings for breakfast sometimes. I'm like anything cinnamon sugar is like my jam. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and have this for fueling number five and I'm feeling a little bit better. I'm interested to see kind of what happens tomorrow as far as getting back into fat burn and all of that fun stuff, but I will definitely keep you guys posted. I'm planning on filming tomorrow as well. So anyway, thank you all so much for watching this vlog today. If you guys like this video, please like the video down below as well as subscribe to my channel and tick that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload. I'm gonna try to keep up on these daily videos for you guys. If you guys like seeing these, please let me know down below in the comments as well. Thank you so much for watching this video and thank you so much for supporting my Shalee's Health Journey series so far. Please stay safe, stay healthy, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.